quick comment how to go about it. One lens, pseudophakic detachment, one lens is in papillary plane, I mean in sulcus, very stable. Another lens is in vitreous cavity.
It's actually not bad because you make a limbal incision to remove the IOL, and what I've done in the past is go make a side port and just lift the lens in the sulcus, while with your other arm you've gone and lifted the posterior lens, and you can actually slide it through that instead of taking out the anterior lens and then pulling it. So that is one option there. I've been successful at a few such cases just by, you know, elevating the existing lens from the upper edge and removing it, the other lens first.
Probably Dr. Manish Nagpal was sitting by the side of me and I did the same thing. So it was, if you can notice it here, this is the lens is sitting here, and you can in between through the PC lens, this lens has been very safely placed to the AC. Visco was injected in AC, and this lens was dialed into. You can see the other lens is still in the sulcus at that position. And then with the holder, you just, with the dialer, you depress this center of the foldable lens, fold it, and take out the incision through which you can put the lens again inside, and then put this lens back into the position. And this antisegment related this. This is another case when you have a nucleus drop and then it is operated under scleral fixation lens, rigid lens has been put, but now even after that also it was, the support was not adequate enough. Now as a second procedure it was hanging like this. So now it is in position, how to go about it. I know PB sir, he used to teach us that lasso suture is one option, is always there in the vitreous cavity. But what I did in this case, we have planned for SFIOL, and one thread is a double arm, having two arms with a straight needle. One needle has been bent, and through the eye of the needle, eye of the haptic, it has been passed through, and through the strab incision, the another one was passed through without the eye, and that loop has been gone inside. The similar process has been repeated for the other side. But you need to remember, this is, you have to do it in the across. Like, if this side flap you are doing, so your haptic and eye should be on the other side, so that it, the manipulation will be easy. From this side, again, this eye should be approached. And then put the lens back and put it there. Tie it. That's all.